Who'd want a whinging, stuck-up old cow like you for a mum?
We still got that spare too.
Take that nasty mouth and get out of our lives.
You can't turn your back on me. I'll not let you.
And don't you come back here. Never.
Take your rubbish with you! You can't do this!
So?
I hope you lose everything. And your precious pub.
What about the pub? Let it burn for all I care.
Try not to stay angry. This isn't what you wanted. But one day, I hope you'll accept my decision. I always loved you. From the moment I first held you in my arms. My gorgeous boy. My first best boy.
Mrs. Cox?
Yes?
Dorothy?
Yes, I know my name, thank you.
Oz. I wonder if you'd do the honour of accompanying me on a little outing one evening next week. You know, like a date.
Just a minute.
Oh. Go in then.
Never better.
In your own time.
Oh, don't wait for it to smell.
Quick, get in, Mick. Might make good memories.
We're having a baby.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't even admit to my own wife how little I'm worth.
When is the baby coming back? I really want to hold him.
How's it coming back? Because I've put him up for adoption.
It was almost love. It was almost love.